Hello students, today we are going to start exercise 1.2. Question number 1. Write down a pair of integers whose sum is -7. So we have to find such pair. We should get the answer -7. So first pair I will show you. See, we will take 10 and 3. In this we have to show the sum. Sum is -7. So between plus I should give. So for that here we will give the sign negative. -10 and +3 we are getting the answer -7. So -10 +3 minus plus minus. So answer will be the -7. This is the first pair. One more pair we can write for this. What pair we can write? We can write -11 and 4. So -11 and +4. Why -11 and 4? Because it has given sum is -7. We should get the sum means plus answer. So here we have to take plus. So minus plus minus. Answer is -7. Answer is -7. Now minus minus plus, then 20 will get the answer. -20 will get the answer. But see, here we have to show the difference.
-7 and 2. Second
This is the team A. Okay. We'll write the score of team A. -40 +10 +0. What it was given? 3 successive rounds. Now solve this. -40 +10. -. So from 40 you are going to subtract 10. So what will be the answer? 30. And for answer, greater number sign, which is greater in this now? 40. 40 is the greater number. So -30. +0. -30 +0. -30. So team A scored -30. Question number 4. Fill in the blanks to make the following statement true. You are going to solve this question as a